A video by BTS has become the most watched clip on the UN's YouTube channel. Their performance of Permission to Dance at the General Assembly Hall has already been viewed over 14 million times as of 11 a.m. Korea time on Thursday. BTS first showed the video after their speech on Monday at the UN Sustainable Development Goals event, where they encourage young people to remain hopeful during the pandemic and get vaccinated.